bitch, I'm the boss. And I'm not.
Welcome back to another hunt, everybody. Predator117 here, and we're coming back with some more Predator Hunting Grounds. So I've been playing a little bit, and I unlocked the Scout Predator over here, but if I'm being honest, I'm still a little too new to the game to be confident with the Scout Predator, so I'm still going to be sticking with the Jungle Hunter through this gameplay. And I unlocked the audio decoy as well, and I'm going to try using the net gun a little bit. I haven't found much use for the net gun, unfortunately, mostly because I'm still new, trying to pick up at things, but let's get started. We're going to see how this goes. Hopefully I've improved in my skills. Again, this series is most likely going to be centered around getting better. I'm also going to try to talk and commentate a lot more in this video. I feel like the last one I didn't do as much talking, which is, you know, I'm still getting used to things. So as I progress as a creator for you guys, I hope you guys are able to grow with the channel and all of us have a great time here. But let's get into the gameplay. All right. I like this map. This map is good for me. I'm a little more familiar with this map. So this is the map we won on last time. Let's see how things go here. So I've learned that you gotta have a good little mix of in the face aggression and aggression in relation to like range. So what I'm gonna try to do most of this game is get a big handle on how exactly I want to approach most of the encounters I get into with these players. So basically, what I'm going to be trying to do is play somewhat more passive than I did before, but not too passive like I did on my first game, where I literally didn't actually attack anybody. But I've also learned that sticking in the trees the whole time isn't exactly the best decision, because, I mean, if you've ever played on the fire team, I mean, like, I'm pretty sure most of us have at least played fire team one time. Pretty sure that you're looking at the trees the majority of the time. So if I can switch things up a little bit and try to have a good mix of trees and ground, then I think that'll benefit me the most. But first things first, I need to find a pig so that I can keep tabs on him, have him for later. All right, let's see. I'm pretty sure that's one of the fire team members right there. Okay. All right, let's see. So that guy was running over here. He's all mudded up though, so it's gonna make it a little bit more. Pretty sure that's one of them over there. Yeah, that's one of the guys. Pretty sure he went over this way. Did he go in this building right here? He didn't. I'm gonna hop back onto this building up here. I'm gonna see if I can do a good little spotting, because I'm pretty sure they're gonna come around. Yeah. I think, no, that's just an AI, never mind. So did I think that an AI was a fire team member? Damn. I thought that was low-key an actual person for a second. Alright, how do I wanna find these guys? Because one of them is mudded. Oh shit. Wait, hold up. That's an AI. Did they kill that guy? Like, is he dead? Oh, it's a 3v1 right now. Alright. There's only three of them. So that's less to worry about, but I'm gonna encounter them a lot less. Pretty sure that's their objective point over there is, yeah, you see I have this on the right side. I have this little indicator that I have a fire team member marked, but I don't actually see them, but I hear them over here. Yeah, I see it. All right. So I got a little bit of a tag on him. Let's he? I don't see him anymore. Pretty sure that he's just firing blindly at that point.
Stay right there.
All right, let's get a quick claim going on. Oh shit, they spotted me. Yeah, no. This is me going this way. All right, let's see. So I know that one of them is over there. I'm gonna try to use that. Yeah. Are they? They're in this building. If I'm correct, this was a glitch spot. So are they trying to do a little thing on me here? I'm gonna hop onto this real quick. Yeah, okay. So they're in there right now. I don't actually have anything that I can use, unfortunately, to try to get them, except from that front door window. What the hell? Oh, they set up like some heat signature thing. I didn't even know that was a thing. So there's no way for me to actually approach that. But they're just camping in there right now. So I have to figure out. Alright, yeah, I can just splash damage them. So one of them is getting singled out over here. I don't know what you're doing. I'm gonna long claim you. Ran away from your buddy too quickly, man. Unfortunate. Overloaded my power, but now it's down to one person. They're dead. They're probably gonna call in the reinforcements. If I'm correct, that was probably a bait, but it worked out anyway, so. Pretty sure that this guy is. Yeah, he's right there. He's in there. Yeah, no, I saw him over here. Where'd he go, though? How'd I lose him that quickly? Oh, there he is. Alright, I've got him marked. Alright, I need to run. I'm low-key very low on health. Alright, this is stupid. This is a dumb decision. Self-destruct. Alright, he's gotta get out now. But I'll take that. You know what? I'll take two people. Yeah, two people with me. I'll take that. If only I had, like, some trap. One time I got stuck in a trap. Yeah, unfortunately, I probably didn't get him, though. That was a good game, though. I got two of them. One of them left, unfortunately. But that was a good game. Well, that was a good last game. I'm pretty sure that I made some mistakes in there. Like, for example, I was playing a little too chunky. I wasn't using the trees as much as I probably should have, but I was trying to stay on the ground a little bit more. Perhaps I should not have approached him just head on like that. That did kind of put me in a bad spot. So what I'm going to try to do this next round is kind of see kind of what I did wrong and then take that and incorporate it into the next game. Let's see if I do any better. So we have four people. Hopefully they don't disconnect. But we're on this map, the backwater. I'm not particularly, what's the word, confident on this map. I'm not familiar with it as much. I normally play on the Overgrowth map. So that one, I know it a little better, but I mean, hey, you gotta learn what you gotta learn. And if you don't know the maps, how are you gonna get better, right? All right, last time I played this map, I got my ass absolutely handed to me. So let's hope that this time goes a little better. Let's hope this time goes a little better, a little smoother, where I'm not getting tracked everywhere that where I go, man. Oh shoot. Jump high, man. What am I doing? All right. Here I am already screwing up. All right. So let's take a look here. Well, okay. Evidently that didn't work. But let's see here. We don't have them over in this direction. So my guess is they're going over to the other part, because I know that the predator spawns on the opposite side of the fire team. So that I did know about this game mechanically. So pretty much I'm trying to head over to this other side as quickly as possible, see if I can catch them and then keep track of them. But my guess is they're already muddying up and stuff like that. So I'm not gonna be able to really spot them with the thermal very easily. But that's not gonna deter me, man. Still gonna try. But let's see. I'm not seeing them anywhere close to here, so I'm just gonna uncloak, conserve some energy so that I have it ready when I go into the actual fight itself. Oh my goodness, man. Where are these people? Alright. So, are they over here? I didn't even know this place existed over here. I see AI, but I don't see them. I have that marker again on my screen. Oh, there's one. I see you over there. Yeah, I do. I see your ass. See one guy over. Oh, I see all of them right here. All of them are just chilling right here. Where the hell did my shot go, man? Where did my shot go off to? It went everywhere except where I needed it to go. What the? Alright, energy overload. That's not good. That's definitely not good. Alright, I gotta wait for the cloak to get back. Alright, we good. I think they're still over there. Pretty sure I have them. Alright, we got a muddy boy. That's not happening.
There they are.
Alright, alright. No. This is me apologizing. Alright. Okay, shit. He absolutely fucking melted me. I gotta get out and fucking go heal, man. That is not good. That is not good at all. Shit, bro. Oh my god, did he track me all the way over here? Are you kidding me? They saw me all the way over here? I think they just followed me. This is not a very good game. Just gonna put that out there. This is not good at all. It's very bad. This is a very bad game. Alright, my best bet right now is to just stay hidden. I have to wait for them to leave, man. I literally have to wait for them to leave. There's no way that I can engage them this low on health. But yeah, I have to wait for them to go. I'm just waiting for them. I see that that guy is over there still trying to shoot at me. Like, he knows I'm around. He hears me clicking. Shit. Yeah, no. Fuck, man. That was a horrible game. That was a horrible game, man. I tried to play it all wrong. I played that all wrong. Damn. That was so quick. That was so quick. I really need to get better. I really do, but yeah, I'm not afraid to show me losing, man. I mean, it's part of the process. You can't win them all. But that was a good fire team just trying to stay sticking together. They had good aim. I will tell them that. I mean, I could have probably taken a few of them out if I played a little more intelligently, but they had really good aim. So that was mostly just me, man, being overconfident and cocky as the predator. Thank you all for watching the video. Please do leave a like, subscribe. Also, most importantly, do leave a comment down below. As you know, I'm trying to get better at this game, so I'm gonna keep practicing while I'm off the videos. But until then, see you guys next time.